Thursday. Week's almost over. Completing our first week in January. So, you know, hey, my mindset is could be 10 times worse, but, you know, we're going to make it do what it do. Today's sort of the day is regular. Stands for arranged or in constituting a constant or defined pattern, especially with the same space between individual instances and whatnot, recurring or at uniform intervals. So let me know. It's the first week of January. It's the first week of the new year. I'm not talking New Year's resolutions. I'm talking about actions. Let me know in the comment section, what have you done in your first week of the new year? Let me know how you've accomplished anything, or have you even put forth any effort to try to accomplish anything. I can never answer that for you. You can only answer that for yourself. But I would like to know your feelings and all that good stuff in regards to that. All right. So I have two quotes today. One is from the founder of Vanguard. He stated, Jack Bogle stated, "Surprised the returns reported by mutual funds aren't actually earned by investors." And a Wall Street message from the Wall Street Journal had in 2013 stated, "Most people are familiar with the boilerplate disclaimer that past performance doesn't guarantee future results. Far fewer are aware of how past performance numbers themselves can be misleading." Now, I've been reading the book, Tony Robbins, Money Master the Game. It's a great book. So if you get a chance, definitely check it out. Learning a lot more about how to invest my money from an economic standpoint, and specifically stocks, specifically 401ks, retirement plans, not just for one being an employee, but for one being actually self-employed, you know, because there's various different plans out there. So, hey, I like to soak up the game as much as possible. That's why I'm a part of the Bob the Hood University, and I'm a part of the EY University and things of that nature, because I want to be around people that are my 2022 goal is to not associate with basic mindsets, because basically meaning, I'm not even going to say basic mindsets, people that just want to be regular employees and whatnot. Is there anything wrong with that? Absolutely not. I'm still an employee. But for me, I'm not really trying to associate with people that just want to be employees for the rest of their lives and live happily ever after, like it's 1969. That's you. That's cool. I'm not knocking you. But we don't have anything in common. It's just like somebody who's a gamer and somebody likes watching sports. If they don't, if the gamer doesn't like sports, then they're not really going to have that much in common with the person that's into sports, and vice versa. So that's where my mindset is at right now. If you're into economics, we can talk. If you're not, I don't care. I'm just going to keep it, you know, and it's not about bragging or flossing on people or things of that nature, but I can't learn from people that are not where I'm at or where I want to be at in life and whatnot, and, you know, economically free and living a lifestyle that I don't have to take a vacation from. A lot of people love that lifestyle. Cool. Not for this guy. All right. So anyways, on that note, family, do your best to continuously let me know how you've, what you've done your first week in 2022. And do you see 2022 ending on a better note than 2021? Let me know in the comment section. Do the great three free things. Like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day. As I always say, make money moves or y'all are going to live like a fool. Take care.